To his line, he tied a stronger line, which his friends pulled back to their tower. To his end of the stronger line, Philippe tied the cable on which he would walk. It was 7/8 of an inch thick. His friends pulled the cable over to their tower, but it was so heavy that it slipped from Philippe's grip. The cable's middle plummeted toward the street, pulling the friends on the other tower to the very edge. Philippe, just in time, secured his end. It took 3 hours to pull the cable back up. Frantically, as the stars faded, they tightened it between the towers. It was past dawn before they were ready.